For some, Wednesday's announcement that Niagara Catholic was closing came as a shock.
My initial reaction was just that I was heartsick for them.
Really disappointing. You know, anytime any Catholic school closes, it hurts.
Administrators at Catholic School Cardinal O'Hara say it's something they can't even imagine.
Well, what they're dealing with right now has got to be overwhelming.
So they've decided to step up.
You know, we want to open ourselves up to them and help them create new opportunities for their students.
The Catholic Diocese of Buffalo told both of the schools they were losing funding earlier this year. While that may have been too much for Niagara Catholic, Cardinal O'Hara says it was ready for that announcement.
We kind of saw the writing on the wall, and we've been preparing for it over the last number of years.
Thanks to donor help, Cardinal O'Hara is actually doing pretty well. This past year, they had 47 in their graduating class, but that's going to be going up. The next year, they're going to be seeing 72, then staying in that range, they're going to be having 63, then 64. It's this freshman incoming class where they're hoping to stay within that 60s at about the 65 range. That's about a 25% increase in 5 years. It's a really good sign, but something they say they're a little hesitant about.
By any means, I don't want to give the impression that we're flourishing, but we have definitely treated, I think, the whole thing a little more business-like over the last number of years.
And the next step for growing the school is accepting plenty of students from Niagara Catholic.
We've had phone calls around 50 today. We want to make the transition for these families as easy as possible.
In Tonawanda, Jeff Slauson, 7 Eyewitness News.